Second is spatial for statistical characteristics of output. Output random process of LTA system is mean square. Mean square error of output response. Mean square of output response. Here also we have considered what is x of t. X of t is wide sense stationary random process. We applied x of t as input to the LTA system h of t. So that produce y of t will be equal to x of t convolution h of t. That can be written as integral minus infinity plus infinity h of tau x of t minus tau d. Okay. Now what is that we are finding? We are finding the mean square value of output response. That is expected value. What is mean square value? Mean square value is nothing but the expected value of y square of t. Expected value of y square of t. So it can be written as expected value of what is y of t? Y of t is x of t convolution h of t square. X of t convolution h of t square. So this can be written as expected value of x of t convolution h of t into x of t convolution h of t. Okay, it is written as x of t convolution h of t into x of t convolution x of h of t. Now we will replace this convolution with the convolution integral formula and we use different parameters for the integration. Okay. So let me write this equation here. So this can be written as expected value of integral minus infinity to plus infinity. For first part we use integration tau 1 as the variable tau 1 x of t minus tau 1 d tau 1. For the second one, we use the variable tau 2, h of tau 2, x of t minus tau 2, d tau 2. Okay. So now we rearrange this. We rearrange this. So expected value of y square of t can be written as expected value of b. We rearrange this integral. Integral minus infinity to plus infinity. Integral minus infinity to plus infinity. X of t minus tau 1. X of t minus tau 2. H of tau 1. H of tau 2. D tau 1. D tau 2. Okay. So we know that expectation is applied to only the random process here. So we are applying only to the random process where H is not random process. So expectation will be applying only to the X term. So now integral minus infinity to plus infinity, integral minus infinity to plus infinity, expected value of H, X of T minus tau 1, X of T minus tau 2, H of tau 1, H of tau 2, D tau 1. Okay. Now what is given in the beginning? It is given that X of t is wide sense stationary. If X of t is wide sense stationary, what are the conditions it satisfies? Wide sense stationary random process will satisfy two conditions. That is, mean is constant. What is mean? Mean will be constant. And autocorrelation will be function of tau. Okay, it is function of tau. It is not function of t. It is not function of t. So these are the two conditions for wide sense stationary random process. That is, mean value will be always constant. Autocorrelation will be function of time difference. That is tau. It is not function of t. Okay. So So since x of t is random process, what is this equation? This equation gives you auto regression function. So expected value of x of t minus tau 1, x of t minus tau 2 will give you autocorrelation function. Okay, since it is wide sense stationary, it depends on the time difference. Okay, now let's find out what is the time difference here. So this can be written as Rxx of this one t minus tau 2 minus t minus tau 1. Okay, so what we get here? We get Rxx of tau 1 minus tau 2. So it is Rxx of tau 1 minus tau 2. Okay, so substitute this in this equation, then this equation can be written like this. So integral minus infinity to plus infinity, integral minus infinity to plus infinity. Okay, what is this term? It is Rxx of tau 1 minus tau 2. Okay, h of tau 1, h of tau 2, b tau 1, b. Okay, so what is this? This is the formula for expected value of y square of t. Okay, so from this what we can know? We know that the mean square value, expected value of y square of t is function of tau only. It is not function of t. Okay, and this expression gives you the output power. What is this equation? This equation gives us the mean square value. The mean square value gives you the power. Okay, so it gives us the output power.